And finally, the coup de grace. The only way to park the largest ship ever built is by performing the reverse 720 tailspin.
But that's never even been attempted before.
You're right. It hasn't.
Not until now!